Hi, this is Robert Deniro with a couple of thoughts about modern filmmaking. Okay, there's this tendency I've noticed. You see the Walt Disney Company taking their old time-honored classics, 2D animation, which means two directions. You know, it's either up or down. These were the old cartoons that we always used to see. They were obviously drawn on plastic, and then somebody would hold it in front of the camera, and they would with their hand, they would make it. I don't know the whole technique. Walt Disney invented animation in the 1950s. Nowadays, they're going to take those same stories, The King of the Lions, Aladdin and his magic rug, Beauty and the Bison, and they're going to make them like they have already several of these. They use real actors, real monsters, real animals, like in Mowgli, the Mowgli book, the Mowgli Jungle book. They took that already, and it was amazing. But they took real panthers and real snakes and real alligators and brought them into a soundstage, I guess. Let them loose, shot everything, and made it into, you know, they worked their magic. But at the end of the day, you got to ask yourself, what is to be gained by this? We're now substituting. We are real fur, but do we have the heart of the story that we originally saw? Because, you know, I can't remember when, but I saw this Mowgli movie a long time ago, and captured my imagination, because it was in the dark. I was not watching it on the subway in my phone. I was involved because it was, for me, I could project onto the plastic. You project onto plastic the feelings that you think you're having, whereas with these elephants or baboons that are real, you feel like, well, they're in charge. They're gonna tell me what to think and what to feel. I don't like that. I don't like to be told by a baboon how to feel about anything, or a clam. I don't like to, like, I don't go to a restaurant and say, hey, let the salt and pepper shaker tell me what to order. So for me, I think it may be regressive, or you might call me old-fashioned, but I think the older way of let's have a room full of people, a warehouse full of people drawn on plastic, make the animations that way, rather than load a soundstage full of wild animals, frankly, very dangerous, or genies or whatever, what have you, and make a movie that is maybe more realistic. But is it? But is it? That's the question. I'm Robert De Niro. That's what I think. So let me know what you think, and I'll have a look at it. All right. Are we done?